throughout history. A humble yet vitally important plant has contributed to the health and prosperity of civilizations both ancient and new, from the Egyptians to the Chinese, the Romans and the Greeks, from the Vikings of Northern Europe to societies in Africa and all over the globe, from colonial times to the Industrial Revolution, and to modern-day United States. This amazing plant has revolutionized economies used in textiles, paper, housing, agriculture, making roads, foods, medicines, and fuel. It is said that oil derived from this plant was used for holy anointings. While legend has it, this plant grew in southern Mesopotamia in the most famous garden of all, described in religious texts that go back thousands of years, and yet, for the last 75 years and more, your access to this plant's remarkable health and prosperity benefits have been blocked. Some say willfully kept from you, from the people who need it the most, and from a planet that strains to keep its balance. At a time when millions struggle financially, barely getting by, and millions more suffer with pain, in a world where economies teeter on the edge of collapse, where the global ecosystem wobbles like a top spinning out of control, betrayed by those who seek to control what you think, what you believe, what you can ingest, and how far you go in life,